Here I am at the border of Switzerland and Italy, heading down to one of my most favourite little refuges, Teodol, which I think is about 3,000